days like today are the sorts of days that, as a teacher, you remember for a very, very long time as well. I think lots of the children here today left the hall at 3:15, a foot taller than they came in the morning, partly because this is so good for their self-esteem and for their confidence. It's not something you can measure, but it's something you can very clearly see, and it's something you can feel when you're in the room with them, that tangible sense of excitement and something that they have created. Because whilst Kat and Ben have given them, you know, guidance and support today, really the majority of the work came from them. It really is their song that they've created.
Yeah, I would certainly recommend the songwriting charity to other schools, because it's an unbelievable experience in a short amount of time. The way that the project encourages them to be creative, to give their own ideas, and the way that's built on. And they keep that sense of ownership, don't they, all the way through it. And a fabulous end product that we will be playing in assemblies and to our parents. So a fantastic learning experience for them as well.
The children have been so happy, so excited, and enjoyed the whole day. They didn't even realise when it was 3 o'clock that it was time to go home. They felt that they hadn't done work all day, even though they've done probably more work today than they would in a whole week, some of those children. But the children have actually smiled all day. They sound like a really miserable class, you They're not really that miserable with me.
They're going to remember today for a long time, many, many years to come. And I can imagine on the yard in a couple of years' time, they're going to be talking about the song that they wrote. They'll all have downloaded it. One child asked me whether that song could be our tidy-up song in the class even. So it's really engaged the children and sparked their imagination for music, which is fantastic.
They're so proud of themselves that the atmosphere in the whole classroom is amazing, because they felt they achieved something so wonderful today. And it was wonderful. I really enjoyed listening to it. In fact, I haven't smiled so much in ages. They were just amazing. Sorry.
The laughing and the giggling that really went on all day, and how surprised they were at how good they sound and how great their ideas actually sounded when they were recorded. So I think sharing some very special memories for a long time to come.
What I particularly liked about the songwriting charity is that it was equal access for everybody, and irrespective of the different people's abilities in the class or their previous experiences, I felt it was a level playing field, and they all got equally involved and excited about it. And again, they all had their individual and group parts to play within the whole production, and were really pleased and proud of their achievements for today. Amazing that it all happened in one day, actually.
And already the reams of information that's come from, Miss, can you listen to this song? Miss, can I just show you this rap? And the enthusiasm that came even at lunchtime and after school today, I think will carry on for the rest of this week, and maybe some inspiring singer-songwriters to come from the future as well, which is always good.
Seeing them develop throughout the day, being shy and not much confidence at the beginning of the day, and as the day has progressed, they've been willing to sing solos and perform in front of their peers with lots and lots of confidence. So in just one day, they've benefited so much. Thinking of using the theme of peace, it takes it away from them and it makes them see things in a wider picture, but at the same time they are dealing with their own issues in the classroom. They're looking at it as a wider picture of the world, but it's also something that is particular to them as well.
They've had a massive amount of fun, that they were saying to me, yeah, can we do it tomorrow? Can we do it the day after? Can we do it next week? Can we keep doing it? They've absolutely loved it. And like I said, you can't put a price on that sort of thing. You can't measure it. It's something that they will, you know, they will always remember, they really will.